Well, another episode of Tobey the Great, 16 pounds. Hi, buddy. How you doing? That's my boy. 16 pounds. He's big. Look at the muscle. This guy's got muscle, man. Muscle. It's all muscle. Look at it. All muscle. He's got to play in the gardening. Has to know everything that's going on here. Yeah, they're late, but they'll grow inside. Tomatoes. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. What are you doing there, buddy? What are you doing? Here, I'll give you a paintbrush. You want to go to work? There you go. I'll give you a paintbrush so you can go to work. He says, I'm already painted. The Creator God painted me. I can't do no better than that. Yeah, he's a good boy. What's the matter? You got bugs?
You got bugs? You got bugs? We'll fix it. We'll fix it. There it is. Okay. Okay. There you go.
Poppy fixed it. Well, that's another short episode of Tobey the Great. Until next time, have a great day. Oh, there he goes. Oh, look at that one. There's Tiger.
Hi, Tiger.
Yeah, I haven't weighed her yet.
She's so pretty. She's so pretty.
Aw, she's so pretty. These two brother and sister get along really good. There's the second and last header to go in. I already got the coffee stain on it. All I got to do now is put the polyurethane on it, get two coats on there. We'll be ready to put it up. That's coming soon. But in the meantime, the kitty cat's got the whole front of this episode here. Yeah, he's so special. Comes Toby again. What are you doing, Toby?
Hi.
All right. Short episode just to show you what's going on here with the kitties. My wife wanted me to plant more tomatoes because she thinks one plant produces one tomato, but that's okay. She's going to see that they produce many. I've got three of them in each one of these. I know that's a lot, but hey, it'll work. Maybe they won't get as big. That's okay. Hopefully they'll produce. All right. God bless you. Have a good day. See you later.